Well, mate, Saturday, most important game of the season. What have you been working on today?
Yeah, we obviously understand that this is the game. We need to win a game, and it's important that we go into the game with the right mentality. So this week, throughout, and then also today, we talked about, you know, wanting to go forward, wanting to take chances. You know, because we have to score goals and we have to win the game. So a lot of transitional moments in the game that we're working on, especially transitioning from defending, because we got to defend at the end of the day and make sure we don't give up too many goals or we don't give up goals, and then quickly transition into attack and try to get something on the counter.
Are there going to be any surprises in the starting 11?
No, I don't think so. I mean, without going into details, I could say, you know, the same players that have been playing regularly for the last four or five games, maybe with the exception of one or two changes, but I don't see a lot of changes, no.
Are you hoping for a big turnout?
Yeah, of course. You know, I'd like to see, you know, fans come out. Last game of the stadium, and obviously with us a chance to stay up and fight relegation and hopefully stay in the first division. You know, you can't ask for more excitement. You can't ask for a better moment. So I hope that they come out in numbers and support the team.
Og der er sådan sidste kamp i sæsonen, måske den vigtigste. Hvordan er stemningen i truppen?
Stemningen er spændt, og egentlig også god. Altså, jeg synes virkelig, vi virker tændte på, at det her skal lykkes for os. Og jeg tror faktisk, vi ser rigtig meget frem til den kamp. Vi skal sige farvel til vores gamle stadion, og så skal vi forhåbentlig have en fest, når vi overlever.
Håber du, der kommer mange ned og siger farvel til jer også?
Det gør jeg helt klart. Altså, det har været et sjovt stadion at spille på, og det stadion har været igennem rigtig meget. Optur, og nu nedtur for Superligaen. Og så skal vi undgå en nedtur nu her, og så slutte af med en fest i stedet for en nedtur. Så jeg håber at se rigtig mange, og det skal nok blive godt.